once, but twice this year, the Heat 10-2 against teams under 500. But give the Bulls credit. Eric Reed with John Crotty. The Bulls jumped out to a 25-point lead in the first quarter. The Heat kept chipping away. They got up to four several times, including, I believe, four times in the fourth quarter. But, John, the perimeter quickness for the Bulls and Dosunmu and Kobe White was too much all night long for the Heat defense to
get. Yeah, I thought so, too. I had just the breakdowns we're going to see here just happened continually. It wasn't one stretch of the game. It was throughout the course of the game. 52 points in the paint, but so much of it coming off penetration. And it was numerous guys. Eric touched on Kobe White and also Dosunmu. They were straight line drives to the basket, four drives, and then dropping it off inside. Vucevic was able to get some really nice dunk-ins.